Mauritania, November 28, 1960. Mauritania, a nation that is literally building itself a brand new capital city. The new city of Nouakchott is swiftly taking shape. Here in Nouakchott, the official independence documents were signed by Mauritania's Prime Minister, Mokhtar Ouldada, and Mr. Michel Debray, the French Prime Minister. With the completion of their new capital, plus development of sizable deposits of iron, copper, and possibly oil, the people of Mauritania anticipate a good life in their newfound freedom.